up icing.
This time he gets it across to Sautner. And now it's out of play. And whoa, nice catch by Thatcher Demko. He's got his first save of the game in a 2-2 tie and a laugh with Red Hamilton.
Overskated by Manson, the defenseman who got caught deep. And now the clear off the stick of Sprong ends up in the Anaheim bench. And a nice grab there by Ryan Miller, who came off his seat at the end of the bench. Made a glove save on that one, and now he's looking for a fan to give it to. Very nicely done by the former Canuck.
Yeah, very popular figure here in Vancouver is Ryan Miller. Whenever this happens to a goaltender on the bench, by the way, you know all the players on the bench are busting your chops. What's the name of the Chicago Cub fan that reached over? And
oh, yeah, Bartman.
Bartman.
That was almost a Bartman by Ryan Miller if he hadn't caught it, but no Bartman.